at this question on atomicity. The question says, find the atomicity of the following. Here are the elements or compounds on the board. First one here is CO2. The atomicity of CO2 is the total number of atoms contained in CO2, which makes up one molecule of CO2. And here is a molecule of CO2. What can you see here? CO2 contains carbon and oxygen. How many carbons are there? One. Plus, how many oxygens are there? Two. So total number of atoms in CO2 is 1 plus 2, which gives us 3. So the atomicity of CO2 is 3. Second one, we have to find the atomicity of bromine molecule. Remember, BrO2 is bromine molecule. YBr is bromine atom. So we are given bromine molecule, and we are asked to find the atomicity. As you can see, the total number of atoms that make up this bromine molecule are 2. That is 2 bromine atoms. We have it as 2 as our answer. The third one says, find the atomicity of sodium sulfate. In this compound, you can see that sodium sulfate is made up of 2 sodium atoms plus 1 atom of sulfur plus 4 atoms of oxygen. That gives us a total of 2 plus 1 plus 4, which is 7. That is, the atomicity of sodium sulfate is 7. We are asked to also find the atomicity of sodium here, and you know only 1 atom of sodium is required to form 1 molecule of sodium. So here the atomicity of sodium is 1. And finally, we are asked to find the atomicity of water, H2O. As you can see, one molecule of water contains 2 atoms of hydrogen plus 1 atom of oxygen. So the total atoms in water gives us 3. So the atomicity of water is 3. And that's just the answer. Thank you for watching. Remember to like my page, share my link with your friends, so they can also join you in learning chemistry with ease. Remember to subscribe if you have not done so. Thank you for watching.